Alright guys, here it is, the moment of anticipation. This is what you've been training for. Had you stationed here for a long time, but now it's finally paying off. It's plebs, vilites, vigiles. And the Roman legionaries, who, according to this, are actually inferior in stats to me. Let's see, I have the superior, okay, well, actually slightly superior melee attack. Weapon damage, we're equal. Charge bonus, they actually have an advantage. Melee defense, I have the advantage. In armor, once again, the advantage is mine, but slightly. In health, the advantage is slightly theirs. And in morale, advantage is mine. Now then, let's see what these Romans are made of, who, in an alternate timeline, created an empire just as magnificent as ours.
Our reinforcements have arrived!
Run! We will have victory, or we will have an honorable death! Missile infantry ready! Guy ready!
I hope the Romans put up a good fight in the, my entry into Europe. I do not wish for this to be a disappointment. As I go to war with the Holy Roman Empire. And in this case, while it's not necessarily holy, in this scenario, the empire is Roman, and it is an empire. It's just lacking in the holy part.
Grouped and awaiting orders. Follow me. What are your orders? Gods honor us.
Darken the skies!
At the double!
Bet you the Romans are like, look at those guys over there, they wear pants! I bet you we're over here like, look at those guys! They wear skirts! Each of us looking down the other. But in the end, I'm afraid Roman's pants will ultimately prevail. Even you shall be forced to adopt them.
That's nice, son. For your family and all.
Aw, isn't that touching? We probably bathe more than you. And with finer scented oils and whatnot.
Can you feel it?
Feel the tension in the air. This is a fight the world has long been awaiting.
Anyone who runs will answer to my right. Why are you here,
Isolate yourselves too much from the peltists. Yeah, looking back, I really should have sailed that army out. I thought they would make the crossing in one turn. I was wrong. Hopefully not mortally.
Zeus, protect me!
lord. Sir will do.
Seniors, look to your men now!
Wonder from the Roman perspective, they must be like, oh shit, these guys are quite organized.
I think they won't blood this time!
What are they doing now?
Shitting themselves, just like you, lad.
Translation, everyone is shitting themselves. Oh! Looks like they shall have the first move! Thus, the fire exchanging fire begins. Boom! And thus the fight begins! Oh yeah, that was the shock it needed. These are the fearsome legionaries we've heard so much about. I guess anyone could beat the Romans these days.
George!
One of our units has used all its ammunition. One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Allahu Akbar to our first victory! With only 213 losses. Nice. Yeah! I could sack it, but nah. I shall come in as a merciful, benevolent liberator. Crap, we gotta get rid of. Anyway, I'll leave it at that for the moment. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you shortly. Hey, how's it hanging there? So, what happened in the past turn? Pretty much other than capturing Istiros and defeating a small but somewhat still threatening navy belonging to the Romans, things are good. Meanwhile, in our siege of Vienna, we are making things just an absolute hell for these guys.
Take this settlement for you, my lord.
We shall be assaulting the next turn.
You're
probably asking why I'm delaying so much. Well, thing is, I'm terrified if there are the possibility of towers. So, and I want to minimize casualties as much as possible. But in the meantime, the Romans are kind of busy doing whatever that they have to do, and yeah. Anyway, still also blockading Corsica. Raiding and blockading that. And next turn we should be landing in Otranto. Serious miscalculation on my part. Hopefully that wasn't too costly.
By sea or by mountain, sire?
I got that navy on the move, and now time to get rid of these jerks.
By sea or by mountain?
Kill them all! Wipe them out!
Do not control large army. And we should be able to bombard them quite nicely. So, quick save. Alright. Battle of Qart Hadasht, 28 BC. Alright then.
We are at your command!
Half our number could dispatch this barbarous filth. Each of you is worth 10 of them! We shall swiftly put an end to this travel. Before the day's out, they will kneel in chains or be carried food for the men.
This is not exactly artillery-friendly terrain here.
Maxiarchus! Double time!
General!
The battle is turning in our favor.
Well, it's true that Spain is known for being rather hillish. Southern Spain. Pretty much most of the Iberian Peninsula. But at least I found this one nice hill where I could deploy them. Burn! And it keeps on rolling.
Our hidden units have been discovered.
Okay, one more salvo. And halt.
What are your orders?
Forever loyal to the king!
Orders, my lord! Double time!
Oh shit. Mercenaries and Stani swordswomen. Not too sure I'm comfortable stabbing women.
The enemy general is dead.
Well, so much for him.
We await your orders.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Battle ready. Engage! Top!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
I think that about does it. Yeah! Alright, 168 casualties. And that. The swordswoman only pulled off 8 kills. The veteran shields pretty much did most of the fighting. Oh wait, they also had a standard shield woman as well. They pulled off 28. Yeah. Let's see, the artillery pretty much did a nice good bit of softening up. Good exercise.
Advance.
Yeah.
How may I serve, Pontus?
That'll do.
You call this a garrison?
Actually.
Get to it, man.
Raiding and blockading. I never understood that whole raiding and blockading thing. Where is that issue coming in from? Fear the mighty shrimp.
Ready for orders.
That's it, we're becoming a force in European affairs now. Now then, Rome, what you going to do? As Alucard from Helsing would say, what will you do now? I'm so impatient for the next episode of Helsing Abridged. Can't wait. Doesn't seem like much was achieved there. Yeah, that's not good. I need to do something about that. Eyes of the King. Hostage exposed. Research complete. Sucks. Alright, where's the nearest cow? Oh, I almost forgot. I like the sound of it's the actor. Destruction report. Alright then, something has to be done about you. How about you take back that? That would be brilliant. Here, you heal up here, and then you take that back. Military disruption attempt under my authority. Nice try. Inspiration. Attrition. Motivation. Motivated. Ship support. Well, that's pretty much it. New technology. Let's complete the tactics.
My lord!
My lord!
How may I serve, Pontus?
My lord? How can I be of assistance?
Ready for orders!
My lord!
How may I serve you?
Temptation, agent of c'est le poisson.
Apollo, guide the knife. Fate has granted me another chance. What do you wish of me? How may I serve, Pontus? I will end them. It is done, my lord. Poseidon, guide me.
Hey, good job. Meanwhile,
ready for battle.
I am backing you up.
We cannot pass here,
my lord. The way is blocked. Roar!
We fight for you, my lord.
At your command.
How may I serve, Pontus? In Apollo's footsteps.
We fight for you, my lord. Kill them all!
We fight for you, my lord.
To victory!
Damn it. Still, I'm in the way, so it helps on the sources a little bit. Anyway, time for your daily dose of crack.
May Hermes bless us both with skillful tongues that we may speak our parts well, and so reach agreement.
Anyway, that's kind of bad. That tells me this war Pergamon is going to drag on for a long time. Anyway, we can finally land now, yes?
Your orders, my lord. Blockade. None shall pass.
Your orders, my lord.
There we go.
Besieging settlement. Fleet reporting, my lord. Our advance has been halted. Like Poseidon's storm!
It's a lot of Roman legionary stationed there, though. Damn.
Let them cower before our might! My lord.
This case on Tranto is extremely well fortified.
Fleet reporting, my lord.
Let me just bring you up here now.
To the pillars of Heracles, if you wish.
What was I going to construct here? I believe it was.
How may I serve, Pontus?
See, you're not gonna be ready for another two turns.
By sea or by mountainside, going aboard. It is an honor to serve you.
I'm going to disband these fire pots.
Your orders, my lord.
Your orders. Get the blockade set up. Set up a blockade!
I do not think that there was an army in Corsica that I saw. They would have definitely reached here by now if they were intending to lift the siege, so... What was I about to do now? By two armies, you guys are sure quite chipper.
We fight for you, my lord.
It's not gonna be another turn before that's done. I really do not understand why looting and raising, what do you call it? A settlement still brings it under your property. You should be able to. Like, they should have added, definitely, like, with the raise feature, they should have done was, you know, just, you know, you... And I remember this, and I think they used to apply in before, like, several updates before when the game first came out. Whether you looted or raised it, the property still remained in the possession of the enemy faction. You just took whatever you did and then got the hell back out. And so it says, stop creating small little tiny armies and actually build an army in those guys. Doesn't that sound brilliant? Anyway, these guys are practically not a threat anymore. This war Pergamon is going to drag out for a long time. Unless Nasosa starts to finally get its crap in order. To southern Italy, but in the meanwhile,
at your command, ready for battle.
It's time to launch that attack.
Attack!
And first. Anyway, I'm going to auto-resolve this battle because, again, they really screwed up when it came to naval battles assaulting, Because, again, the shore is so limited. There's only but so many ships I can deploy on land, you know? You remember, you guys remember that scene in the movie, Troy with Brad Pitt and Orlando Bloom? Remember that scene? Yeah, you can't do that in this game, because the shoreline is so goddamn limited. So, yeah. If the shoreline wasn't limited, I'd be more than happy to demonstrate this battle. But anyway. Time for the Ottoman fleet to winter in Corsica. Of course, it was a Franco-Ottoman fleet that wintered, but you get the idea. Alright. Don't care about that loss. Fire pot.
Your orders?
Probably's got nothing useful on it anyway. Let's see, dry dock. Destroy that. That's army replenishment. Does any trade pass through here? Not really.
How may I serve, Pontus? Hands to the oars.
Yes.
But yeah, I don't think there is one, so we're good there. Anyway, well, we're all waiting for.
For honor and great glory!
Siege of Vienna! Salt. Battle of Vienna, 27 BC. Wink, wink. To the wink, wink.